You're tuned to Crash FM. Welcome back to the world of burnout. This time, everyone's out for revenge. It's taken event organizers over a year to find the ultimate locations to fight and crash. Competitors will be charging hard through those newly scouted routes. You're gonna have to stay sharp, because this time they feature alternates, shortcuts, and big air opportunities. We'll be going coast to coast in North America, heading east from Angel Valley. Then swinging by the technical backroads of Lone Peak. Inland industrial landscapes of Motor City. Make way for the super fast freeway at Sunshine Keys. It's a revenge world tour, remember? So we get to rip it up right through the heart of Europe. Dangerous curves of White Mountain make way for the cobbled streets of Eternal City. Buckle up, people. And of course, we get to go long haul. Where the right side of the road is the wrong side of the road. Through the neon-filled nighttime Eastern Bay, then tear through the urban hills of the awesome Central Route. Without a doubt, abilities will be pushed to the max on the Revenge World Tour. Now, for the first time in burnout competition, same way traffic is there to be nailed, we call it checking traffic. Checking traffic. It's not just the rules and events, all the rides are different too. Gentlemen, start your engines. New competitors have entered the burnout circuit. Local talent will mix it up with the hottest burners from last year. Check out the hot new GP action, where the very best of the hometown racers duke it out with those from out of state. Brand new to the racing action this year is the destructive Crash Breaker event. If you get taken out, detonate your vehicle for explosive revenge. For this year is the new Eliminator format. Traffic? Good, because it's time to get revenge on rush hour. Burnout style. Slam and shunt same way traffic to score points. But avoid direct hits with oversized oncoming and cross traffic. Use the smaller size traffic to hit them instead. Keep an eye on the time. You'll get a chunk of time free. But when you get down to 20 seconds, you gotta smash the traffic to keep the clock ticking. Burnout Revenge is all about being rewarded for fighting dirty. If you want to get ahead in this game, you'll have to get nasty. That means wiping your rivals off the road. Use the Burnout Streets to take down your rivals. And keep an eye open for big air opportunities. Because you could land a vertical takedown. For the first time, you can use the traffic as a weapon. But there are rules. You can slam and shunt same-way traffic. But watch out for big rigs, buses, and oncoming. We know it's a car crash car world out there, so while you're crashing, activate impact time. And use aftertouch to steer your car into the path of oncoming rivals.